Seems to be a lot of traffic this morning on a Monday morning.